We're gonna be using a shank and a hock to kind of use a few pieces of meats that are not very popular or easy to deal with in my household, but I really think that this barbacoa is gonna work well. We're gonna probably serve it up on some tortillas and make some tacos. So let's get in the house. Let's